Welcome to the OpenMSX tutorial on how to use reverse. As you know, when you are running OpenMSX, you will see that you have this timeline here. You can actually click on this timeline and you can go back and forth. What you can do with this is to create a flawless playthrough. So I'm going to use Puyo Puyo at this point to actually show you how to do playthroughs. Endless, carbuncle, and one BGM. So there we go. Let me turn on the sound a bit. So I just made a mistake. So I can do page up and. There we go. We just reversed it and let's correct the mistake. There you go. So that's how you use your reverse function. It's actually pretty simple. So when you are done, you can actually do this replay or replay. Reverse, save replay, and then Puyo. Puyo. This will save your Puyo Puyo replay. You can actually also load your replay with load replay Puyo Puyo. And here we go. I'll fast forward it a bit. Let me switch skip to where I just started playing. There we go. So now it's replaying exactly what I played earlier. That's how easy it is to use reverse functions. So when you want to ever record a video to put on YouTube, which I frequently do, what you could do is you could just record start Puyo Puyo .avi and then triple size. Triple size means that your normal resolution gets 3 times bigger. So that means that you are going for 720, and at that point in time YouTube can display your movies with 60 frames a second. That means that when you have sprite flickerings on your screen, like in Aleste, you actually see that happening instead of having a invisible ship flying over the screen. So let me just start recording this. And when you're done recording, you basically go record, stop, and at that time it stops recording. Or you can just push your page up or page down to stop recording. Anyway, that's it for this tutorial. It's a quick one, so also to test my new settings here. Okay, bye.